We kept the invitations open to the leaders of the Conservative Party and the Brexit Party. They have not taken up their places yet. Instead, a reminder, the ice caps are melting as politicians around the globe fail to cut greenhouse gas emissions in time to stop rising temperatures.